Hi everyone, I'm going to talk about the stealth system for the Gundam. It's right, there are many technologies out there have already succeeded in creating an invisible cloak. Now it's supposed to bend radar waves and supposed to bend light as well. So this Mirage Cloak stealth system, let's read about this cloak stealth system. I got it from a website called fandom.com. The first use discovered was a stealth device, and this technology is incorporated into GAT Blitz Gundam. So what it does is, they are covered by particles which bend electromagnetic waves around it, rendering it invisible to both visual, electronic, and detection. So it can bend that. So there's this research in China, right? California, by a Chinese professor, that they use metal materials. The first method is using fishnet. The other type is using tiny silver wires. Now let me end this show and then show you a demonstration of how the invisible cloak looks like. As you can see, there's a black object there, right? I think it's a camera that videos the background of this entire grass patch. Can see that it's invisible. I was wondering where this so this is the invisible cloak, so from YouTube. Now let's go on to delve deeper into this. There's another type of they have already succeeded in the Imperial College of London using microwaves, and so they achieve results using microwaves. Microwaves is another way of doing so. So this is how the current technology can build a Gundam. What do you think it will be a good invisible cloak? I think I will go with the ones which is like this invisible cloak. I would use a fishnet of metal layers, because the silver wires, what if one of them breaks? So the fishnet will be more. I believe the fishnet of metal materials will be more durable. So durable means that it'll be more like strong. It'll be a stronger material. Tiny wires, you're afraid that it breaks apart and then you lose your invisibility. You can see part of your body, and then you lose your invisibility and your stealth. So stealth is very important. It's very good. It's very interesting to share this about the stealth technology. So what is your understanding of stealth technology? Please share it on the comments below and subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you. Take care. Bye bye.